In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download and install mods on Minecraft on your mobile device. So here I am on my iPhone. This will work for both Android and iOS. So the first thing you want to do is just open a browser tab. So for me, I found that it works better in Chrome. So just use Google Chrome just to make it easier. And go to Google and Google Mobile Minecraft Mods. Once you're here, you'll see a couple of options. The one that I like to use is MCPEDL. You can use CurseForge and other alternatives, but I found that MCPEDL works best in my opinion. And then what you want to do is go ahead and find a mod that you want to install. So for me, let's say I want to install the Explorer's World Map mod. I'll go ahead and tap into that specific mod. Now, once I'm here, you're going to see a whole bunch of pop-ups and advertisements, but you want to scroll down towards the bottom and you should see the ability to download this. So see if there's any settings that need to be changed, but at the bottom you'll see the downloads. And the one that we want to do is the most recent one for the version that we're using. So we'll just tap into that top option there. Go ahead and confirm that you are not a robot. You'll have to go through some pop-up ads, go to get downloads, and then tap the one that you want to download. As you can see, it's starting to download on my Google Chrome here at the very bottom. I'll go ahead and go to save there. I'll save it in my files folder on my device. And then if I want to, I can now right there at the bottom, I can go to my downloads. If you don't know how to go to downloads, it should automatically pop up here. Go to open in and then go ahead and open in downloads. Once you see it, go ahead and tap on that file there. It will automatically open up Minecraft, say import started, and then it should say successfully imported whatever the mod is that you're trying to install. However, if it doesn't automatically open Minecraft when you tap on the mod, what you can do is you can tap and hold on that mod, bring up these options, go ahead and tap the share button there at the very top, and then you should see Minecraft there. Tap on Minecraft, and it should open Minecraft and import that mod just the same as if it would have auto. As you can see, it's already installed for me, so it's not going to install again. If you're downloading mods and they're downloading as zip files or .jar files, they're not going to work. As you can see, if I tap and hold and then go to get info here, it has to be a .mc add-on file. That's a Minecraft add-on file. That's what triggers when you go ahead and tap on it to automatically open Minecraft. Just want to let you guys know. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.